Our love is unconditional. We knew it from the start. I see it in your eyes. You can feel it from my heart. From here on after, let's stay the way we are right now. And share all the love and laughter that a lifetime will allow. I cross my heart and promise to
harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. this woman, to be married to this man.
Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away.
I can hold her hand.
Forever and a while.
Well, welcome, friends and family and guests. Pray with me now. God, we're so thankful to be here to celebrate the union of this fantastic couple that to so many of us is a friend, a family member, a brother, sister. Lord, we ask that you would be the centerpiece of this ceremony and the center of our affection as we fix our focus now on the most powerful humanly covenant between man and woman. In Jesus' name, amen. You may be seated. Well, before we proceed here, I want to let you know that there's a very special person standing before me now, and that's Brooklyn. If you haven't had a chance to meet her, she's a fantastic young woman, and I wanted to recognize her importance to this ceremony. So Sarah not only gets Darnell, she also gets Brooklyn, and that is fantastic news for Sarah, if you know Brooklyn. But I felt it prudent and important that we recognize the gift that she is to their marriage and their new family. That's why I wanted her up here to start. So thank you for being a part of this, Brooklyn. You can sit with Nana there. Awesome. Y'all step back just a little bit so everybody can see me here. Oh, man. This is good stuff. It's my first wedding I've ever done, so... I have had the privilege of knowing Darnell since we were in the first grade, and I can tell you that he is as high caliber of a man as there is. And it's an honor to get to perform his wedding to Sarah. And the brief time I've known Sarah, I can say equally outstanding things about her. She is a gift to Darnell in ways that he does not yet realize. So it's an honor to be here and be a part of this day, as I'm sure many of you can echo. This is not going to be a long ceremony, but I do want you to know your privilege as guests in this wedding ceremony is that you're supportive of their marriage. And so your role and your honor, not just by being witnesses here today, is moving forward from this day, when life gets hard, when life is good or bad, you continue to support this couple. You continue to push them toward God and toward one another. It's your job, it's your dutiful delight now moving forward from this day, friends and family, to continue to encourage them toward one another and toward God. That's how this marriage will work, and that's how it will be successful. So I just want to give you that challenge and that charge today. And of course, that goes for our bridesmaids here and our groomsmen. It's our honor to support this marriage for the next 50, 60, 70 years. When I performed the marriage counseling sessions with Darnell and Sarah, that was our goal, is that we laid a foundation now that would be sustainable for decades to come. And they were unified with me in that approach. I also just want to say that the gift of marriage is one given to us by God. Darnell, Sarah, and I enjoyed a lot of conversation around that truth, that this union is possible because of what Jesus accomplished for us on the cross and dying on our behalf so that we could know God the way that Jesus knows God as his son. So I just want to tell you that that is the motivator and the heart of the covenant of marriage here on this earth that we know. It's all about Jesus and the freedom that we have because of his gift, the free and abundant life for each of us. This time, we'd like to take you through your wedding vows. Darnell?
I, Darnell,
take you, Sarah, to be my lawfully wedded wife, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward. In the presence of God, our family, and friends, I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, and in joy as well as sorrow. I promise to love you unconditionally, to support you in your goals, to honor and respect you, to laugh with you and to cry with you, and to cherish you as long as we both shall live. Sarah, I, Sarah, take you, Darnell, to be my lawfully wedded husband, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward. In the presence of God, our family and friends, I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, and in joy as well as sorrow. I promise to love you unconditionally, to support you in your goals, to honor and respect you, to laugh with you and to cry with you, and to cherish you as long as we both shall live. Amen. This time we're going to exchange rings. Darnell, you place the ring on her left ring finger. I give you this ring, as a sign of my faithful devotion. I will always love you, cherish you, and honor the vows spoken here today. Sarah, you take the ring and place it on Darnell's left hand. Sarah, you'll repeat after me. I give you this ring as a sign of my faithful devotion. I will always love you, cherish you, and honor the vows spoken here today. And now, by the power vested in me by the state of Colorado and the great state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. All right. And now I'd like to proclaim a blessing over the couple. Now may the finished work of Jesus be the hope you cling to. May you continue to joyfully embrace one another as you embrace the freedom found in knowing Jesus as your Savior. On the hard days filled with pain, may you turn to Jesus for comfort. On the good days filled with joy and easy living, may you give thanks to Jesus. May the God of hope continue to give you abundant mercy day after day, year after year. In the name of Jesus Christ, may this marriage be eternally blessed. And everyone said, amen. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my honor for the first time ever in history to pronounce to you husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Darnell Walker. Give them a hand.
Join me in the
friends and family, if you wouldn't mind, go ahead and begin making your way down to the shop there where there's snacks and drinks. And the bridal party will begin circling back here for photos, and we'll join you down there in just a second. Thank you so much for being here.
We can be together.